What's good, YouTube? It's your boy back for another episode of Splatoon 2's Hero Mode. In today's episode, we are going to be taking on level 7, 8, and 9 of Suction Cup Lookout. In the last episode, we obviously did Section 4, 5, and 6, and we learned how bad I am with a Splat Charger, and I apologize for that. I am not at all a charger user in Splatoon. I never have been. I never will be. It's just not my thing. But anyway, why did I jump to this stage? I was right in front of the stage. But anyway, of course, I'm here complaining, and the name of the stage is Suck It Up. Well, alright. Alright. Now, my question is, what weapon are we going to be using this time? Is it going to be an actual kind of like... Oh, it's the Hero Shot. Oh. So. This little pea shooter. Oh, hello? Stop the squeegee. An industrial size squeegee. So wait, does it wipe up the enemy ink too? It wipes up the enemy ink too. That's so cute. We're purple again, best color in the game. Oh, matter of fact, get me back over there. Oh. That's just great. Oh. I could have died. All right, let's go. Oh crap, no! I tried to play slick, no. I failed you. Alright, so we haven't found any Sardinium, nor have we found the, overshot that. Nope, no Sardinium. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no. Would have gotten me, but I'm too slow. Why didn't that pop? So still no Sardinium. Alright, so we got the scroll. Got the scroll, but we're missing the sardine. Now, how in the world am I supposed to get that? Oh, never mind, I see. I'm supposed to activate you somehow, aren't I? So how exactly? Oh, just get this spot. All right. So how exactly? That they were right there. Oh, well then. All right. So, what are we doing here now? Oh, nope, I know exactly what to do. I know exactly what to do. I'm not even wasting time. I'm picking up what you're putting down, Nintendo. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Never mind. What I wanted to do wasn't it at all. You know what? Nope, I'm not even gonna concern myself. I've got the scroll, I've got the sardinium, we out. I got what we came for. I'm just gonna go. I ain't scared of y'all. Oh, crap. Come on. Do you not see all this lovely ink for you to clean up over here? Come on. Yes, that's right. No. Back this way, girl. Back this way. Come on, girl. Back this way. Yeah, this way. No, this way. This way. Follow the direction that I am shooting. Of course, I can hit the shot. Nope. Alright, since we're clearly doing a bunch of Sheldon missions, and ink me in. I feel like the music in this stage is gonna be so beautiful. You're beautiful. Let's go. god. I like how I just boldly walked up to the both of them. You know, no regard for my armor. Level have one of these tickets? Me the armor. Still gotta find this girl. I'm noticing that I'm getting quiet and then talking, all because like I'm so engrossed in the actual. So we no longer have anything else on this stage to get, so we all good. And we're at the final checkpoint. If you ever want to get bodied, that's how you do it. I didn't even notice that these were here. Wow. Wow. Shout out to everybody who, just like me, didn't notice these here from the start. And tried to beat these guys just like that. Granted, it's a really good... Oh. Another Zapfish acquired. It's a Friday, gotta get down Friday. No. I refuse to look at those until after we have them all. Oh, we get our first look at the new Octolings. Can I choose the Splatoonies for this level? Can I use the Splatoonies for this level, or are you gonna make me use a weapon? Ooh. Okay, so we gotta get 8 mini Zapfish. Please excuse me if I get very quiet. I'm just trying not to be killed here. Bomb rush. Oh, so the bomb rush is still a thing? Hey, so I found it. Cool. Alright. That was a very foolish thing to do. Oh, that's where they're spawning. That's their spawn, bro. Did I just get hit with a disruptor? I think I got hit with a disruptor. I have the high ground now. Alright, so... this, I know, is one of the... turf war maps. Oh. You thought you had your boy. Oh. Yeah, you would have thought. So we got two more to go. Came to jump me. Hey, you can't really move. There's another one? I mean, I'm just assuming that it's getting harder the closer I get to this spawn. Someone spawned. And I lost my armor. Didn't I spot some armor somewhere? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm still missing the Sardinium. Nah. We're finding that Sardinium. Oh yeah, that's right. There was this crate over here. I wonder, does it end after you get this one? It does. Aw, man. I didn't want it to end. Because there's another box behind their spawn. I wonder. A part of me feels like the Sardinium is going to be behind them. Oh. Oh, I didn't even realize that. That was the last stage. Okay. Well. I really feel... A part of me really feels like the Sardinium is right behind their spawn over there. But with that, I'm going to end off today's episode right there. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I will be back for more. I'll be back for more. Bye.